June is Migraine Awareness Month, and if you suffer from migraines, you're already aware of how debilitating they can be. Well, this month, we have an opportunity to educate folks about the disease that affects 38 million people here in the U.S. Headache specialist and board-certified family practice physician, Dr. Susan Hutchinson, has more from our sponsor, Migraine X.
It's a pleasure to be here with you today as part of June being Migraine Awareness Month. I'm Dr. Susan Hutchinson, and I'm a headache specialist here in Southern California. Unfortunately, migraine is all too common. 38 million Americans in the United States in any given year suffer from migraine. That works out to about 13% of the population. Another way to look at it, about one out of every four households has a migraine sufferer as it impacted by this disabling condition. Common triggers for migraine include sleep disorders, including lack of sleep, dehydration, stress, hormonal changes, and changes in weather, particularly changes in barometric pressure. Fortunately, there is a new treatment that has come out to help address this change in barometric pressure trigger for migraine. It's called Migraine X, and it's the first ear device specifically designed to help with this trigger. It's an ear plug that has a filter in it that can help minimize that drop and that change and that jump in barometric pressure that can happen when weather shifts. It's best used in conjunction with the free app, Migraine X. This app can then alert the individual that there's going to be a change in barometric pressure. The migraine sufferer can then put this ear device in and thereby minimizing the impact of this trigger on their migraine. Now, I think it's important to point out that it's available over the counter. It's less than $10. It can be ordered on migrainex.net, where you can find more information about the product. You can also go to the App Store, where you can download the free app, Migraine X. Thank you.